Senior Vice President Mike Jones from St. Louis.
Gold Senior Vice President Derek Taylor from St. Louis.
Double Platinum Sunny Pinion from Maryland.
Senior Vice President Aya Nelly, Belton, Texas.
Senior Vice President KEN ENELI.
Got me into 5 LINX, needing something different, tied to traditional business, because it just wasn't working.
You know, I didn't have an education, so climbing the corporate ladder just wasn't an option for me. I ran restaurants. You only can go so far in restaurants without the degree. So I looked at home-based businesses, and I drove up to Chicago to check out 5 LINX. It made sense. I joined the same day I saw it.
Oh, they're great leaders. My mother-in-law's one that brought me into this business, and she knows them, so she makes me feel comfortable around them. So I think that's always good for someone that you don't know, you feel comfortable to them already. I feel like because of them, I'm going to achieve in this business, so that's all I'm looking for. I'm ready to give my daughter everything she wants and needs, plus more, plus my son. So they're awesome. They inspire me to do this.
So I'm living my dream. I'm living my life according to my terms. Now, it's not because I'm smart or anything of that nature. It's because I made a decision. I built a business. Somebody asked me the other day, your friend is a medical doctor? I said, yeah. What is he doing building a home-based business? I said, that is the problem that a lot of us have. You can never be satisfied with one stream of income. Never. Yet, a lot of us are broke. I would go around and say, I don't think I can do that thing. It's not for me. I'm going to work. There's nothing wrong with working. There's absolutely nothing wrong with working. But I'm going to tell you this. If all you have is one stream of income, you are a problem to yourself.
Is heaven heard all you have planned for me? And nothing can separate me from your love, when there's so much more still worth fighting for. Now I'm moving by faith and not by sight towards victory. By the power of your might, you're straightening out my path and opening every door. I am your child and I'm worth fighting for.
But it's the power, it's the work that you produce over time. It's your discipline to stay committed to what you said you were going to do over time that yields not only wealth, but promotion.
It's been my honor, my duty, and my pleasure to welcome you to the Senior Vice Presidentship to give away your key to your 750 BMW.
It takes teamwork to make the dream work. And this is what teamwork is all about. We love to serve. That's the reason why we get along very well, because we love to serve. So when she's serving, she knows that I don't have any problem with it. And when I'm serving, she knows that I know she doesn't have any problem with it.
In my other life, I'm also a life coach. And being in 5 LINX has strengthened my resolve to become an even better coach. Because what I've seen in working this business, especially for those of us who claim to love God, so many of us have such a poverty mentality, and that is not of God. So many of us truly are lazy, and that is not of God. So many of us want things, but we're not willing to put forth the sustained effort, and that's not of God either. And so when I look at this business, like my husband said, I really do see it as a ministry. I know that it's transforming me. There are times when I'm like, you know what, I can just go and take the bar exam and practice law again. You know, why am I doing this where you have to work with people who, of course, have their own free will, and so they can do or not do whatever. You know, but it's making me a better leader. It's challenging my faith. So it's causing me to grow. Every day I ask myself, will I be a woman of my word? Or will I run and hide because of the obstacles, because of the challenges? So yes, we are appreciative of the car. But you know what? It is so much not about a car. It's about the growth that happens on the inside. And it's about the example that we set in the world, because we are supposed to be salt and light in the world.
Hey Aya, we came all the way from Austin to support you on your amazing accomplishment here today. We're so proud of you. I can tell you personally, I'm not surprised. Everything you do it well. You do it to a level of excellence. You are committed, you're dedicated, you're the hardest working woman in Central Texas at least. And so I just want you to know that from the bottom of my heart, I'm so proud of you. I'm so happy for you. I hope many, many more successes come for you in this business, and whatever I can do to help you, you always can count on me, girl. Love you.
The call of God is active on both of your lives. I pray that it continues to flourish and be an example to everyone around you. Congratulations and God bless you guys.
I think this is just the beginning. This is just the beginning. Once you get it done, it's a start. Now you got to build on that momentum, right on that momentum. So,
I mean, I have for real friends, you know. Back home, them folks are friends because they looking for some money. But I have a real family sitting there, amen, at the table. Amen. I mean, you know, I have a real family. I mean, you ain't after what I got. We after what we can get together, yeah, and help somebody that can't help themselves.
True.
And that means a lot to me.
So I just should one liner. DT, what's up? I'm just checking on you. He hits me right back. What's up? Are you staying or are you leaving?
I don't go back to anyone twice. Said if I present the information and I present it clearly the first time.
Yeah. You just see it or you don't.
The fact that they didn't make a decision is a decision. They can come back and find me. He said you guys are wasting your energy on when you finally get those people in, they don't do anything.
Yeah, they're done.
He said, prepare properly, seize the opportunity, present the opportunity, whatever your opportunity is, and present it to the best of your ability one time.
And
they can make a decision. Whenever they're ready, they can come find you.
Eyes haven't seen, ears haven't heard, all you have planned for me.
Y'all help me say that.
Say it one more time for me. Ears haven't heard.
Eyes haven't seen. Ears haven't heard. All you have planned for me. There is so much more still.